I'm just trying to walk today. We're going to tackle the dangerous dragon faster than you talk fast, then you might run out of oxygen in your lungs. As an example, this owl also talks super fast. Hi, Professor, you're walking today. We're going to talk about the dangerous dragon faster, and if you talk too fast, no one is going to get your lungs, and you're not going to be able to breathe. And if you're not able to breathe, then you're going to die, and then you can't breathe, and then you're going to die, and then once you die, you go on a cough, and then you're going to be dead. See how I think right there? That was because I don't want to die and go on a cough, and then either go up to the big lounge chair in the sky. Another breath. Okay, now, anyways, if you talk too fast, this is kind of what your lungs are doing. This weight simulates your lungs when you're talking too fast. They're pumping, then like a stop because no air can get back in. And then you fall to your side, and then they're trying to get more air, but you can't. So, again, demonstration. I'm going to talk about the dangers, and I'd rather talk too fast, and you're going to get